That must be Volt.
Ah! Anyone else all tingly?
It appears to be a spirit that can control lightning.
It doesn't seem to be tethered to a human the way Celsius was to Gillen.
So you're saying it's out of control?
We won't get any answers until we calm it down.
Electricity.
So much sound and light!
So what? That's not enough to stop us.
Let's show our skills!
Okay, we finally stopped it.
Everyone all right?
Yes, somehow.
All the electric shocks may have helped my blood circulation.
Not yet. I still need to get better.
Never stop improving.
I'm just getting started. I can't stop. I want to get stronger.
All right, not bad.
I'll overcome anything.
We finally beat some sense into it.
Just another easy battle for yours truly. If we've learned anything from Celsius and Volt, it's that Spyrites are tough customers.
They're just as strong as the Great Spirits.
We were wondering when you'd show up.
Interesting. I never expected to find you here.
So you've come to Olympias after all.
I'm assuming you're the one that activated Volt. I don't understand your motive, though. Were you testing its potential?
Potential? I would never entrust my people's lives to something as tenuous as potential. I attempted to tether with a Spyrite precisely because it is something you would consider.
What?
But it was for naught. Their power is far beyond human control. That leaves us with no choice but to eradicate every last Spyrix from this world.
So that really is your plan?
Don't you realize what would happen?
We would end the Otherworld Reactor plan once and for all. Surely the end justifies my means.
What about the schism?
We will leave it in place. As long